Hi, my name is Kevin, and today I'm going to show you how to freeze a frame in Sony Vegas. Here's a preview to show you how it looks. And now I'm frozen. Let's just get into the editing so I can teach you how to freeze a frame. So now that you're in Sony Vegas with your video ready, you can actually freeze your frame in two different ways in Sony Vegas. But first we want to locate our frame that we want to freeze. And I'm going to choose this frame because it's a very still figure. So now that we found our frame we want to freeze in Sony Vegas, press S to split it and remove the last part. Or you can just move it to the other side if you have more footage to show. And then we press left arrow key to go back one frame. And there we have our still figure. And then we want to go above our preview window and press copy snapshot to clipboard. And then we want to press the save icon right next to it. And that will save your chosen frame that we want to freeze. So I'm going to save it in PNG format because that gives the best quality. And now the frame should pop up in our media tab. If it didn't, just locate the folder you saved it to. Then we want to drag it to the end of our frozen frame that we chose. So if you check now and jump a few frames, we can see that it's perfectly still. Alright, so that's good. That's the first method. So now we go to the second method of actually freezing your frame. We can achieve that by actually going to the frame we want to freeze again, pressing S on our keyboard, and then we have this part. And then we can actually zoom in to go to the start of our frame. Pressing right click, insert remove envelope, and go to velocity. Now press this little button here in the beginning of the velocity line, that's the green line. Right click, and set to 0. Then we drag out this part because it's going at 0 speed, which means you're going to stay at the same frame all the time. So if you check the frames now, we can actually see that it's not moving. This can be very helpful to get your message out if you have something important to say before you actually start the video or something like that. So yeah, there we have how to freeze a frame. Very short and simple guide. Very useful though. I hope you liked the video. Click like below and subscribe. That means a lot to me. And please just give me some feedback because I really want to know if you enjoyed the tutorials and if you have something else you want to know. Bye!